I'll just be farming on my turret. Try not to die. Okay.
Hey guys, and welcome to another 30 seconds lead video. Today I'm gonna talk about double cast and the different combos you can do with it. After using your E, you have a short delay in which you can use W and Q at the same time. But you cannot do it instantly, and you cannot do it too late either. And this is what happens if you try to double cast too fast. As you can see, my spells did not go off at the same time because I was too fast using W and Q after using E. There's a short delay that you have to wait before using the spells, but if you do it too late, the same will happen. This is why you have to do it in a special timing. So let's take a look to three different tries. One will be too fast, one will be too slow, and one will be a good double cast. As you can see, the timing is important, but you can actually fill the void between the usage of E and double cast. For example, you can put an auto attack in between. But instead, you can also use your flash. Even more, you can even use your flash and an auto attack, which means you can E in, flash, auto attack, double cast. It also works with Tiamat, which means you can E Tiamat double cast, E Tiamat auto attack double cast, or even E flash Tiamat auto attack double cast. And we are not done yet, because you can still use your ultimate, whether it is the first or second activation, and you still can combine it with the other clips that we saw before. So this is ER double cast, and this is ER flash double cast. This is ER flash Tiamat double cast. And this one is ER flash auto attack Tiamat double cast. So now this is the exact same, but the only difference is that it's the second activation of the ultimate. Also, if you are fast enough, the double cast damage will be dealt before the one slash reaches the target, which means the damage will be increased on the execute of the ult. So this one is ER flash double cast. And this one is ER flash Tiamat double cast. And then this one is ER flash auto attack Tiamat double cast. Okay, so I think it's about it for this double cast video. But keep in mind that if you are playing with Electrocute, then you can instantly proc it with auto attack double cast or one slash double cast, because double cast is still considered as two different spells. So you can proc Electrocute really easily. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will be back soon with a Jace guide as soon as I can.